Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In today's video I'm gonna show you how to clear history searching on Safari on iPhone. So here I have an iPhone with the new iOS 26, and if you want to clear history searching on Safari browser, it is very easy. Just tap here on this icon with three dots and now tap on bookmarks. And here we have the folders, and you need to tap here on this clock icon, and this is the history searching. Okay, now to clear the history, just tap here again on these three dots, and we have here select websites, and you can select it one by one and delete it, and then just tap check. And if you want to clear all the history, tap again here and tap on clear. And from here you can select last hour, today, today and yesterday, or all history, and you can enable or disable, close all tabs. Let's say for example last hour, and then just tap clear history, and that's all. Now you will see that Google is back to the initial settings, and if you tap here on these three dots and on bookmarks, we don't have here the last hour anymore, so the history disappeared. So I hope this video to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.